5 Dark Space Mysteries Not Even NASA Can Explain. Hello, inquisitive minds. Welcome back to Top Tier 10. If you're as intrigued as I am, please like, subscribe, and tap the bell icon for more fantastic content just like this. Today, we're giving you a top 5, so let's get it. Number 5, Black Holes. As far as we can tell, black holes are pretty much the equivalent of cosmic quicksand. They form when a giant star collapses, imploding into a tiny area of intense gravity and sucking up everything around. Now, this means that although we've got a sense of how black holes work, we've still never actually seen one. They're completely invisible to telescopes that pick up electromagnetic radiation, light, or X-rays, so we can only guess what they look like on the inside. But since we all have tons of questions, here are a few generic answers. So astronomers have yet to find an estimated black hole as massive as the Sun, but it weighs in between 3 billion and 100 billion times the mass of the Sun. To date, they have conducted searches with the Chandra X-ray Observatory and Hubble Space Telescope. Number 4. Dark Matter. Scientists have observed a foggy haze in this galaxy cluster, and their interpretation is that the haze is where dark matter is located. Dark matter is difficult to identify, but it's used as a marker in regards to our cosmos. Around 25% of it is assumed to be made of dark matter. However, what we're more certain of is what dark matter isn't, rather than what it is. It's not made of black holes, as the light warping that they cause isn't present. One exciting theory suggests that the dark matter of the universe is made up of primordial black holes. Number 3. The Great Attractor. You've probably never heard of the Great Attractor, and that's because it's one of those things that's new to scientists. There is something really attractive 200 million light years away, and is pulling our galaxy, the Milky Way, in that direction. Ever since the Big Bang, the entire universe has been expanding, so it makes sense that our galaxy would be moving, but not in the direction it's headed. The cluster pointed out above is a gravitational anomaly, known as the Great Attractor, and its brightness is due to its gravitational attraction. Some point to dark matter as the cause of this, and others claim that it's our own galaxy, the Milky Way, is blocking our view of whatever it is that's pulling us towards it at 1.4 million miles per hour. Number 2. Saturn's mystery moon that we call Peggy. For a quick few moments, Saturn had a tiny little moon called Peggy. In 2013, NASA's Cassini discovered that this disturbance that astronomers believed was a new moon forming, and they were right. Unfortunately, as NASA's Jet Propulsion Lab pointed out in a press release announcing the satellite, the object is not expected to grow any larger and may even be falling apart. And Peggy's current status is unknown. We still don't understand the status of Peggy or why it appeared on our radar. Peggy is a multicolored hexagonal object that appears on the compass of NASA's Global Positioning System, GPS, in 20th century Earth orbit. The colors of Peggy change from red to white and green to yellow and cyan depending on the satellite's orbit and orientation with respect to Earth. Number 1. Tabbys Star. Tabbys Star doesn't just have a snappy, memorable name, it's also an unsolved anomaly 1,500 light-years away. There's something blocking 20% of the light that Tabbys Star emits, and we can assume that it's probably not a planet, as the largest planet in our solar system, Jupiter, only blocks 1% of the light from our Sun at the same distance. Some have suggested it's a Dyson swarm, a less complete version of a megastructure known as a Dyson sphere, which surrounds a star and harvests its energy output. But we will probably get a better idea of what's going on with this star. NASA launched the James Webb Space Telescope in 2018, which will give more insight on Tabbys Star. However, the telescope has yet to reach that stage in its journey. Does space make you question life in itself? It sure does for me. Comment down below and let me know what question tickles your mind. Maybe we can give you some insight in the future with another video. Thank you for watching, and please like, subscribe, and comment below. And if you'd like to see more content like this, tap the bell icon as well. Cheers!